Hello there, folks. Today is Monday, January 31st, 2022. So today I got a really long, brand new song for you guys today. It's going to be a very special one. This song is called Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata in the key of C sharp minor on the piano. Well, we're going to be learning this song. I've been learning it for almost 2 weeks right now. It's going to be 4 parts long, so it'll be 6 minutes and 4 seconds long. So folks, I've got this new song for you guys ready for you. So I'm going to play for you right now. So let's play Moonlight Sonata Movement 1 by Beethoven.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, folks, there you go. There you have it. This is called Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata Movement 1. And please don't forget to give a thumbs up to this video. And please don't forget to give a shout out to one of your friends. They will love this video. And please do not forget to subscribe to my channel, Zach Clark in the Dark. And thank you so much for watching me play Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata in C sharp minor, the first movement. We'll see you next time in the next piano video. Bye, everybody.